What's up, guys? Earthball here, and welcome to Age of History 2. Today is going to be a very long video. Basically, we're just going to be doing an uncut video where I go from Brandenburg right here. So we have Brandenburg. And basically, we're going to try to form the German Empire. So this is going to take forever. But anyway, here we are as Brandenburg. Here, a little country here. And the first step to our ultimate objective is to form Prussia. As you can see, I'm going to need a lot of territory. I need all of northern area. The only little bit of Germany that I don't need is this area. And I'm going to need to go to war with France to get Alsace-Lorraine. And then I can form the German Empire. But starting as Brandenburg is going to be a lot more difficult than starting as normal Germany from the modern-day scenario. So anyway, let's just play. So there's a lot of countries right now because the Holy Roman Empire exists. But eventually all these countries are going to be part of Prussia. But I got to first of all, I got to figure out how I'm going to do this. Which countries I need to go after first. And I feel like we should go after Silesia, which is, they're owned by Bohemia. Bohemia is actually kind of scary, I would say. How much of Bohemia do I need? I only really need that one province of Bohemia, so I could probably get that through an ultimatum, maybe, after a while. But I'm pretty sure I do need all of this country, Pomerania. So we're going to need to take out Pomerania. I have technology points I have to put in. Just put that right in there. And we'll put some military upkeep. Okay, so to form Prussia, we basically need all of northern Germany. There's going to be a lot of countries we have to take out, and basically we're like bordered by a bunch of countries, so threat of war is definitely very possible. Also, I better increase taxes because it's still in default right now. I'll decrease spending on goods and investments for now. Okay, time to get some money. As you guys can tell, I have, like, how many provinces do I have right now? I have 7 provinces, which means that we're not making as much money as I would like, so I want to invade Pomerania as soon as possible. I would like to do that. Okay, I feel like 1,000 troops in each province should be enough, with a little bit extra in the capital, because it's the capital. I don't want them taking the capital, so let's get, like, 2,000 troops there. And I'll just get 1,000 for the rest. It's like, okay, we're getting like no movement points. Kinda annoying. Okay. I don't have any vassals. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and send an insult. And now we're gonna, I always like to send ultimatums before I start wars. Because I like to handle things peacefully. But, most times they don't accept, or my entire army will be invading you. Well, my entire army is going to be invading you. Okay, just gonna send all these troops right on in. Should be able to roll through them pretty fast. Oh, I literally attacked every single province except for the capital. That's kind of scary. We'll be fine, we'll just raise up some more troops there. Now it's time to go in for the capital. Ooh, that's scary. I don't like that. Not at all. Do not like that. Oh, I'm out of money. Oh, crap. Okay, send these guys here. I want to send these guys back. This is scary. I think we're going to die. How am I about to die this early? I'm just gonna like send these guys in here, and then maybe I can do that. Damn it. Damn it, guys. Stop sending troops into every single province. It's getting annoying. Okay. 900, 700. Oh my god. See, this is what I hate about the AI, but I think, damn it! How did we not beat that? Now, cool. You guys keep doing that. So I send some troops into these two provinces. I'll leave the guard. And then we'll get like a little troop here. See, this is already going horribly. Yeah, keep trying to invade me. See how well that goes. Oh, we're going into debt. Ah, oh, crap. That's not good. Financially. Okay, we got him. That took way longer than I expected. I thought that would be enough troop. Oh my god, that's not even enough points to... Damn it. Okay, I guess I'll have your capital then, and that province. And I'll make the truce as short as possible. Okay, you did kind of devastate me there. I will not lie. You definitely devastated me there, but I did move the borders, so that's very nice. Very nice. Okay, we're just gonna move this guy over here. Okay, we have a couple more troops ready for our next invasion of the country. Let's go ahead and continue assimilating these provinces. Yeah, I feel like we should probably split this into multiple episodes, because watching like a 2-hour movie probably not gonna be the greatest thing. What am I doing? Why did I just do that? That's literally the most pointless thing I've ever done. Okay, looking at what we need to do in terms of invading Mecklenburg here, it looks like we're gonna need all of that, so let's go ahead and get all of that right now. So let's go ahead, declare war, and just roll right in. Hopefully we don't see as much resistance. We believe that with no resistance at all. Okay. Well, that was quite simple. Holy Roman Empire is quite easy to conquer. I'm pretty sure, in terms of the Holy Roman Empire, I think Austria is winning the Holy Roman election. I'm not totally sure. How do I check? Oh, here we go. Yeah, Austria is currently the emperor, and Austria is getting all of the votes, so... Austria isn't even that big. This is Austria. Austria sucks. Austria ain't doing it. Nothing. Hungary is the big one, but Hungary is not part of the Holy Roman Empire. None of these countries are, in fact. Pretty sure, like, the, maybe, like, Pomerania and Silesia. Silesia is probably the furthest the Holy Roman Empire extends. Now, diplomatic relations are suspended. Not the greatest thing. Not the greatest. How much of you do I actually need? I feel like, yeah, I'm gonna take both of these two provinces and then just puppet this if I can. Our country's probably not good enough to fight this war. Imagine if like Russia, like Lithuania. Oh, Russia doesn't even exist in this scenario. I forgot. It's just Muscovy. Because Russia hasn't really formed up yet in 1440. Well, it's 1448 now, so whatever, it's fine. Okay, I don't like how our capital's kind of like on the border with some of these countries. Like, I really don't like that. So I would like to recruit a couple more troops to defend the capital, since the capital is probably going to be their main target, and we're going to recruit as many troops as we can there, and as many troops as we can in this province. Okay, we are broke, and we're losing money. Okay. Well, oh my god. Hold on. Wrong country to declare war on. I'm declaring war on Silesia too, because I know that they're gonna come to the rescue anyway, and I don't wanna have to deal with them later. How much of Silesia do I actually need? Let me check. Forming Prussia. Oh, it looks like we need all of Silesia. Okay, then let's keep rolling then. I feel like that division's probably gonna die. And I'm at war with Silesia. That's normal. I kind of anticipated that one. Okay, yeah. I kind of predicted that one. That's, I'm not gonna lie. I kind of predicted that one was gonna happen. One of these times, I'm gonna get defeated, and it's not gonna be good. Yeah, I know I'm at war with Silesia. I can tell. Oh, that's a lot of troops. That is, that's a lot of troops, that's for sure. Wonder if they're gonna be willing to accept peace. I'm wondering if you're gonna wanna accept peace. Just give me all this, and then give me that. I can't take that. I don't have enough points. Damn it! And I don't have any military anymore. Crap. I literally have zero military down here. Gotta get more troops. Now they're just fighting back. See, I can't do anything about this. This was a horrible mistake. I should not have done this. This is a bad idea. Absolutely horrendous idea, I know. I'm an expert at having horrendous ideas, though, so... whatever. Just normal Earthball behavior, okay? Damn it! Stop. Can you please stop? And now we're just losing the war even worse than we were last time. Okay, I need troops, and I need them now. Okay, well, you can have Celestia back, yeah. Well, you can have all of that back. Just give me the one province I need from this. That's all I need. Thank you. God damn. Okay, I did not change the truce period for that because that could have ended horribly either way, so I'm gonna go ahead and march that back to the capital, and we're gonna prepare for the second invasion of what's this country called again? Pomerania. They're quite weak now that I've pretty much just weakened them. I'm gonna keep doing this until they eventually they're probably gonna notice. Okay, I really don't need that many troops for this little area. I'm just gonna get like 500 in each province. Celestia's already starting to hate me. That might be slightly dangerous. Okay, I'm gonna want more troops on that one. I'm gonna want a lot of troops on this one. Okay, what's this? Holy Roman Empire? Okay, can I? What do you mean I'm a prince? I thought I was a... Oh, I can vote for myself. Can I change the vote? Oh, I can vote for anybody I want. Well, I'm gonna obviously vote for myself because I'm the rightful ruler. But, none of the Holy Roman Empire seems to accept that for obvious reasons. Alright, we're just gonna declare war on Pomerania again. Let's do this for a second time. And we'll just send these guys right on in. Hopefully steamroll through their country again. Oh god, they have more military than I was expecting there. Uh-oh. Well, that's not good. $5,000, not good, not good, not good, not good. $4,000. Oh no, we're out of movement points. Crap. See, this is gonna end a disaster. Oh, I accidentally hit space an extra time. Oh crap. Freaking biggest mistakes of the world, hitting the space bar an extra time. Because of this, I'm probably not gonna have enough points again because of the stupid counter invasion. Let's see. No, I actually do have enough. Okay, awesome. I'm gonna send all of these guys to this one province to continue the invasion of the Holy Roman Empire. We're just gonna move this over. Okay, I feel like we should definitely give Bohemia and Silesia another chance. Well, another chance at getting taken over. How much longer do we have a truce for? 23 turns? That's kind of not a long time. Okay, how much of Saxony am I gonna need? See, I'm gonna need all of Saxony except for this random province right here. Yeah, that's the German curve right there. Okay, so we need all of Saxony except for that random province. Okay, we're gonna move this to, you know what, let's take out some smaller countries first. Let's take out Magdeburg. Yeah, so they got mad at Jigaburg. Let's go ahead and just roll right in. That was quite easy. I don't know what I expected. I'm pretty sure I need all of that. Let's go ahead and take all of that. Okay, I feel like I need all of this. Yeah, I need all of that, so. Okay, let's invade. Let's invade these guys next. What is this? Oh, we're dying of disease. Oh, the Black Plague. I thought the Black Plague was already over in the 1400s. I don't know. Plague. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. How widespread is this freaking plague? It's killed a lot of people, that's for sure. I don't know, kind of no dip moment over here. Where am I? It's funny how none of your military gets affected by the literal pandemic. Okay, let's attack Lundberg. Yahoo. Okay, I literally have one province to invade, and that's this one. This is their capital. This is their capital, yeah. Wow, okay. 4-7s. Okay. Occupied. Go ahead and take that. Also, I forgot to assimilate a bunch of places, which means everybody's gonna start rebelling soon. So let's stop that. Oh, there's so much instability right now in the country. Oh, Teutonic Order's at war with me. Yo, chill, bro. Chill. Teutonic Order, you gotta chill, man. Dude, I don't have the money to fight you right now. Not a good moment. Teutonic Order, stop. No, I'm serious, stop. Don't have the money to fight you right now. Yeah, this is not good. They're gonna take my capital soon. I need money now. Take loan. Yes. Let's do that. Try to slow them down as much as possible. Okay, well, they're gonna win. I don't know what I expected. Just cancel this move and instead tell them to just go the land way. Okay, well, the big division's here. And the big division's pretty much already completely gone. As I think I used that in the Monaco Part 2 video, which, as of recording, I have not released that video yet. Have indeed not done that yet. Okay, 6,000. I'm spending all my money on that. Okay. Can the Teutonic Order stop? God damn. Stop. Stop doing that. God damn, my god. Stop it. I need more troops now. Okay, I'm gonna recruit a bunch of troops out of the capital and just send them through. Okay, more troops in this random province and send. I'll leave 1,000 in the capital. Okay, 2K troops, let's go. Oh my god, how many troops do you have? We're not gonna make it very far into your territory. I could call on my good old friend Lithuania to help me out. Good old pal. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get Lithuania to help me out here. How much of this country am I gonna need for doing this? Oh no. Well, we're gonna lose all of this territory, but it was a valiant effort. Might be enough to get a peace treaty with them. How much of it do I need for Prussia? I need pretty much all of it. I need all of it. I legit need all of it. Okay, yeah, I'll just take this one province. Now leave me alone. Thank you. See, they understand. Okay, cool. We just won the war against the Teutonics at the cost of my entire army and my entire financial. Okay, we're gonna send these guys back down here. Okay, back to arming up because the truce with Silesia and the rest of the guys has ended. So let's go ahead and take a bunch of that. And we'll recruit a bunch of troops out of our capital, and proceed to send most of it to their deaths. Okay, I've learned from last time that I need a lot of troops, which is precisely why I'm not going to get a lot of troops. Now, the plan is to just not declare war on their friend. Their like lord or whatever. See if they join in on themselves. They joined in. Okay. We're cooked, chat. Chat, I think we're cooked. We don't have enough troops. God damn it. Should have prepared a little bit better for this war before I declared it. That's what you should do in a war, but I'm dumb, so I didn't do that. Yes, I can tell Bohemia's at war with me. Thank you for pointing out, game. I totally didn't know that the Bohemia was declaring war. Aw, crap. Can we just, like, do that? Can we do that? We can. Okay. Split that back in half. This is getting scary. Like, really scary. I think I need more troops. I know I need more troops. You can always trust on the capital to give you a bunch of troops. Okay, we got a bunch of stuff, but there's 5,000 troops there, and I'm scared. I'm actually gonna send literally everything out of my capital. God damn. Stop. I need you to stop. Please. Okay, we're gonna retreat out of there. It really just needs Cilicia and nothing more. Okay, we're gonna send like most of the battalion back. Stop. God damn it. And now they're on my capital. And they're on my like provinces now, like my homeland, which is not good. Are we losing? I think we're losing. I know we're losing. Can I just have these provinces back? And can I have that? That'd be really nice if I could have that. Okay, if they don't accept that, I'm gonna go ahead and recruit a couple troops over here to just kind of stop the invasion. At least try to stop the invasion. Oh no. They did not accept it. Oh, crud. Stop! Why'd you have to send the stupid AI always sends like 5 billion, like two, they send like two troops to each province. They're like, hey, we still managed to take it over with two troops because nobody was technically defending it. Bro, where are the farmers? I'm relying on the farmers to defend the nation against a attack that was definitely not caused by me. No, why would you think that? I have no movement points. Yeah, this was not a very well thought out war. Nope, I cannot be doing this right now. Guys, can you please stop? Can you stop kicking my ass? I need you to stop. I'm gonna need you to stop, please. We are barely winning. Well, now we're losing, so. Hey, look, we're losing. Aha, what a shock. What a frickin' shock. Yeah, this war was not thought out very well. That did absolutely nothing. Like, literally nothing. Oh, they had literally the exact same amount of troops. God damn it. Yeah. Can I take another loan? Can I do that? Yes, I can. Okay, that will allow me to get more troops. Because I kind of need them. I am in desperate need of more troops. I'm also gonna take another one. and put all the money into developing troops there. And then we'll just send those guys right over here. God damn it, can you stop trying to attack every single province I have? Stop. I'm serious. What am I saying? I can never be serious. That was a mistake. Damn it, guys. Get you back here. Yeah, we're gonna lose that. Okay, peace treaty time. Please just give me this. Like, I won't complain anymore if you guys just give me that. And that's literally all I want. I'm gonna keep invading you. Thank you. Goddamn. Alright. So, is that everything I need for Prussia? Don't tell me I missed a province. Thank God. Okay. Prussia is on track. Alright, you can kind of start to see the shape of Prussia. Okay, we're gonna need a couple provinces from Poland. And Poland hates us, so that's not good. They're not really that powerful right now, actually. I might take the opportunity to invade them, because Poland is not that strong right now. So we're going to send them into our new provinces. Also going to assimilate said new provinces until I run out of money. Damn it. I also forgot I still have loans to pay, because I took a bunch of loans in the middle of that war. Okay, I repaid them. Okay, we're fine. Just gotta assimilate some more, because everybody's mad at me, because I took over their homeland, because, I kinda had to, I really didn't have a choice. I had to, for the greater good of reforming Prussia, for absolutely no reason. I didn't even have to do this challenge, I just decided to do it one day. Alright, let's start by getting troops everywhere. I would like some troops. So our main attacking areas will be, like, this top area, the places where I can actually recruit troops. Can the plague stop affecting everything so much? Like, I'm gonna not be able to recruit troops because of this stupid plague. And I bet you the AI probably isn't affected by the plague, and they're like, hey, we can recruit normal amounts of troops. Well, I'm just over here disadvantaged. I'm actually kind of scared. Oh, we're at war with Oso Weak. Oh, how horrible. Where the heck is Oso Weak? Is there a flag? The bird? Random ass bird. Where are you guys? Bruh, literally nobody cares. Bruh. Oh my god. No way I have to deal with this. I mean, I technically don't, but I still want to. Okay, I'm gonna send this into the Navy. It literally just blocks their entire, like, ocean movements. Like, they literally can't get through. What's stopping me from just invading you right now? That. Okay. Should have foreseen that coming. Most certainly should have foreseen that. Okay, attacking Poland is probably not a wise move currently. Because Poland probably has a lot of friends, and if we invade Poland, the entire world will probably get mad at me. I don't want the entire world mad at me. Okay, well, that was really easy. So I will demand vassalization, and you can pay me back war reparations, even though, I mean, it was your fault, so. Alright, now I'm gonna send this battalion, I'm just casually gonna send this battalion back over here. Because I actually need them for the invasion of Poland that's coming up. Okay, I feel like this first invasion probably isn't going to go my way. But I feel like we're going to need at least two invasions to get what we want. Which is a couple provinces for the Empire. What provinces do I need to form Prussia? I need these four to form Prussia. Okay, sure, let's do it. What? They have a vassal called Masovio to these guys. Literally nobody cares. Okay, let's charge in at full speed. I severely deep under-militarized over here. This is kind of scary. Yeah. I can already see how this is a huge mistake. Okay, we're just gonna have that one hold its ground. Because I can't really get too many troops down here, because stupid, not assimilated. Also, we're at war with Masovia. Oh no, how horrible. Okay, we're actually gonna start to border Masovia, which is kind of scary. Okay, we literally got the provinces we need. Which four provinces did we need again? Oh no, oh crap, oh crap. What four provinces did I need again? Need those four, like these four. Okay, sure. Peace out. Peace negotiations. Give me this. I can't take that crap. Oh no. Oh, we're out of money. Take loan. Yes. Take two loans, in fact. Yeah. Take as many loans as possible. Destroy the entire economy. Stop. My god, we're gonna lose this war too. Why am I so bad at winning wars? Okay, we're gonna send that battalion to the south since I don't really need them. My god, how are you so powerful, Poland? Unlike the little list, you're actually less powerful than me, but I've been proven wrong, horribly wrong. Stop! Bruh, they're doing the little thing where they send like two troops into each territory and it's like, I won, yay. Okay, you guys just stop. I don't need you guys. Here, leave. You have been evicted. God damn it, guys. Stop it. I'm literally just flailing around like a little fish right now. Just trying to do everything I can to not lose this war. But I'm definitely gonna lose this war. If I leave this province undefended, I'm gonna get wrecked by Masovia. See, when I said that Masovia was not a threat, that was definitely not true. Masovia is most certainly a national threat. I need this little province back down here. Give me my province back. Give me my province back. Oh, they can literally just like stab me right now with their Masovian troops. I might actually just go in there just to get some war points. Hopefully it's free. If it's not, then I think I'm screwed. Okay, it was most certainly free. Nobody was defending it. Okay, and I guess we just keep going. If we can, we'll just keep going. We can, okay. Well, now we'll just retreat. Alright, we're winning by 31%. I literally only need these four provinces, so... Just give me the four provinces and then you won't die. Okay, see? Simple as that. Alright, now what other provinces did I need in the north? In the east? Okay, we just need these little provinces up here. Does it involve actually attacking Lithuania? No, but if the Lithuanians go to war with the Livonian Order, I'm gonna be cooked. Alright, okay, let's start by attacking the Teutonic Order that declared war on me earlier because they thought that they could beat me. Haha, imagine. Okay, hopefully nobody declares war on me. Somebody's gonna declare war on me. You know it. Everybody hates me. Once you start becoming a great power in this game, everybody just starts trying to kill you because I guess they want your land. Oh, would you look at that? I foresaw that coming. So well. Okay, $20,000 is way too much to spend on troops. Because at that rate, I will immediately lose all my money, and then I can't afford anything, and then I'll die. So, it's okay. And I don't have any movement points. God damn it. And now they're going to take my capital, and everything's going to be bad. See, knew it. See, I'm already losing by 20%. God damn it. You guys move. Move. I need troops. I need troops. How many movement points do I have? No movement points. God damn it. How many troops do you have? This is Saxony. Brother, how many troops do you have? How many troops can you possibly even have in your little arsenal? Okay, well, they just took over half my country. So, They must be doing something right, because they just completely destroyed my country. Yeah, they absolutely wrecked it. Okay, we have 4,000 troops here. Get them up here. Okay. Start trying to push back, but it's not going to go very well, because I don't have any freaking movement points. Why do I get no movement points in this game? Usually it's diplomacy points that are the issue, but no, it's movement points. Always the points. When does the point system even have to exist? Just let me attack an infinite amount of times in one turn. Not that hard. Of course, not enough movement points to do what I need to do to win the war. This game is purposely trying to kill me. Cool, you have one guy there. One guy's probably just gonna cheat and become like the most powerful OP guy ever. Alright, I'm gonna keep trying to manage this war, but I definitely should have seen this coming. I don't know why I didn't see this coming. I mean, I kind of did. I was literally talking about war, and then it happened, so. Kind of did foresee that one. See, God damn it, the AI is starting to do that thing again. Well, I mentioned where they send, like, one troop into each province, and then I can't keep up because I have bigger groups of troops, and they just, like, they keep running away, and then you can't get them. Dumbass game. Can I just, like, take care of this area? No, I can't. No. They're just gonna take everything back, because, yeah. Totally fair, guys. Definitely fair game. Yeah, 100%. Mm-hmm. And I also want a little bit more troops here. Not too many. Alright. These guys... Okay, I have zero movement points. Of course I do. Oh, and now they're coming back. Yahoo! Okay, this is not good. Oh, I'm actually gonna win the election. No, I'm not. There's still more votes for Austria. Well, I don't know why that little thing said, showed Mecklenburg's flag. We're Brandenburg. I don't know what I'm saying. We're Brandenburg. Mecklenburg's probably one of the countries I destroyed. I mean, it probably was. Okay, well, this is not good. I have no movement points again. Stupid movement points. Okay, send these guys to the capital. Send these guys to our southern front. Stop. Stop. I'm just gonna keep going because I need my troops in their position. Okay, go. Charge. We're gonna run out of movement points before I can finish what I need to do. Which is just normal Age of History 2. Stop it. God damn it. Surprise attacks suck. But to be fair, I've been doing nothing but surprise attacks for the last, like... All my wars have been surprise attacks on all my enemies, so... Can't really say much. Just gonna retreat, if that's fine with you? Okay, I wonder if there's any people in the capital. If there's no people in the capital, that could be really convenient. There was most certainly people in the capital, but it wasn't enough. It wasn't enough people in the capital. It's like, okay, I want some people in the capital, in my capital at least, trying to defend it. Okay, I think we've mostly stopped the Saxon forces. Still kind of scary. Not too scary anymore. Okay, we're just gonna send the troops in there. You had no troops. Okay, everybody, to the border we go. And I want new troops to go to the border. Okay, everybody, group up on the border. Yeah, Saxony should not have messed with me. Also, I didn't even bother changing the difficulty, so the difficulty's been on normal mode instead of beginner for this episode. For this video. This is gonna, this entire thing. Okay, how much of Saxony do I actually need to form Prussia? Okay, I can leave that one province. Okay. Well, I don't think I will. I mean, honestly, it won't be very aesthetically pleasing. Okay, I can't do that. I'll just have them, okay, war. Just give me money. That's all I care about. Okay, cool. We got that. All under control. Back to my other plan of invading these guys. Just let my money roll in while my troops get to the border. Love how fast the troops move in this game. Very nice. They don't move as fast in Megamod because Megamod adds like a billion provinces. God, why can't I recruit anything? Are these areas not assimilated? Oh, they're not even assimilated. Oh, these are the Polish provinces. Okay. No. Okay. That's why I can't recruit anything out of them. Okay. My country's actually starting to look kind of like Germany. Kind of. Keyword kind of. I also have to attack the Livonians, which is not the greatest, because the Livonians look pretty big. So we're gonna have to send troops to this area. Oh, right, that's where my puppet, Ozil Week, will come in handy. I should have just taken them, that would have been more helpful. But, hey, whatever, it's fine. No, don't declare war on Ozil Week. Oh, I can actually increase taxes on Ozil Week, but I actually don't want to. Vassals. So I can change the taxes. Mwahahahahahaha. Just make them happy here. Zero taxes for you. It's very nice to live as a Brandenburg puppet. Because nobody will be taxing you. Yes. Very good advertising. Get everybody into here and then trap them in here. We are going to Brazil moment. Alright, time to invade them. Yay! Who's their friends? Hungary is their friend. And, oh no, I just made a horrible mistake. And these guys hate me. Aw, crap. That's not good. And I forgot to attack. Probably gonna get immediately insulted by Hungary because they're like, oh my god, did you hurt my friend? I'm gonna murder you now. Hungary's actually very powerful in this scenario. I don't even know how they fell from power in history. Like, they were so big at one point, and then they just, like, lost everything. Just, like, gambling. There's so many troops. What is Lithuania doing? I guess they just finished a war with some people. Okay, well that was actually quite simple. I'm gonna need all of that. Alright, let's try to improve relations with Hungary. And Austria actually quite likes me. Not Salzburg. But Bohemia actually quite likes me too. Salzburg literally doesn't exist anymore. And Saxony... Oh, Saxony got destroyed by Bohemia. I thought I left Saxony here, but I guess they got nuked by Bohemia. Okay, Bohemia. I see you. So I'm gonna need, like, all of these countries over here. How much of these guys am I gonna need? Where are the Dutch? Oh, it's Holland. Okay. Where's Belgium? I don't know where Belgium is. Oh, well, Belgium used to be here. And then they got wrecked. Who's this? England. Why do the French always die in this game? Well, in this specific scenario, the French always die. Also, this scenario is quite nice because Alsace-Lorraine is just these guys. Alsace and Lorraine. Wow. And also this random province owned by Austria, and I'm quite scared about that. Because I just want Austria to not. Can I just, like, force Burgundy into a war? I can force Burgundy into a war with Austria. That would fix my issues, actually. Alright, let's immediately do one, let's do one more conquest, and then I'll call it a day for Age of History 2. For this video, at least. I might play some more off-camera. Not these scenarios, just like my own personal things. Okay, we're gonna send like a couple troops up to my puppet state. Well, I don't actually technically need to send them to my puppet state, I'll just send them up to the ocean that borders them, so I'm ready to for attack. Okay, there we go. And now let's recruit some troops. Oh, I forgot to assimilate these places. So how do you do that? And who wants military access? Hamburg. I will accept you because I don't want to make enemies this early on. That would end horribly, actually. Alright, since I can't really recruit on the border because I just took over the Teutonics, I'm gonna need to recruit off the border and then just bring them in. Quite simple. Alright, now we're gonna need I want a little bit more reinforcement down here. Okay, yeah, I have a feeling this war's gonna go horribly. But What do I know? Okay. Let's see who these guys are friends with. Austria and Lithuania. Oh, no. And Lithuania hates me, so Lithuania might legit go to war with me for that. And Austria, too. Well, Austria actually kind of likes me, so we're fine. But Lithuania, on the other hand, not so great. So I'm going to ask for a non-aggression pact. Please. Aw, crap. Well, I think we're cooked, but we're still going to do it anyway, because why not? Lithuania is, Oh, why is Lithuania not as powerful as me? We didn't see how big Lithuania is. Why are they not technically as powerful as me? Maybe that's just a hint that their military isn't that powerful. It's just like, hey, their military is weak, which means your score is low. Okay. Time to invade. Okay. See, these guys hate me even more now. Negative 64 relations. That's not good. No good. Right. I literally just need this bit. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Alright, we're going to have to bring in the Navy for this job. What do you mean, no units? I'm going to bring in 3K troops from there. Oh, crap. I definitely broke that, yeah. Oh, no. Not this stupid thing again, where they just, like, deploy, like, 2 troops to each province. I don't want to deal with this. Okay, thank you. I didn't want to deal with that. Alright, now just give me all these provinces. I can't afford all these provinces. Why? I literally beat you. God damn. And I didn't edit the... Oh my god, now all the truces. I hate truces. Let me invade you. The frickin' Germans in World War II didn't follow their thing with their non-aggression pact. Why do I have to? Oh, I'm at war with Sweden. Sweden could be not. I don't want to do this right now. I'm quite weak, actually. I'm just weak. I don't want to say it. Okay, they actually accepted my peace treaty. That was like the dumbest war ever. But okay, sure. All right. Okay, we'll just cancel this movement and we'll just send them back. All right. Still need these 3 provinces. Don't want to deal with it right now, but I kind of have to. Okay, well, we expanded Brandenburg quite a lot. Still very far away from forming Prussia, but we're actually over 50% Prussian now. Looks like the main bits are still owned by the Livonians. Livonia still actually owns quite a lot. And then Cologne? Where's Cologne? Cologne's over here. Okay. So, we still have Cologne and a bunch, and all these countries to run over. Do we have anything Austrian that we need to run over? No, I don't think we have anything Austrian that we need to run over. We're already getting inflation issues. Okay, we're gonna go forward a little bit and see if anybody declares war on me. If not, we'll actually go ahead and declare war on the Livonians again. How many more turns was that? 18. Somebody's gonna declare war on me. I'm gonna call it right now. Somebody's gonna declare war on me. I'm calling it right now. Somebody's gonna do it. Who's it gonna be though? It was Lithuania. Yep, I kinda expected that. God dang damn it. Don't wanna do this with you right now. Create like a little wall of troops I can. Out of movement points. Oh no. Okay, movement points. I think I care about my movement points. Okay, I understand that I'm at war with Lithuania, I can tell. I am not one. I can definitely tell that I'm at war with Lithuania. I really don't like it. Doing that's a horrible idea, so I'm gonna replace the troops already, because I know it's gonna be bad. Yeah. Knew it. Kinda foresaw that one. Okay, I don't even have to technically fight Lithuania for reforming Prussia. I just kinda have to because they decided to declare war on me, so I really don't have a choice. I'll like recruit like a bunch of troops back here. Yeah, you keep doing that. Yeah, you keep doing that. Lithuania, I need you to stop. They got 3,000 troops. It looks like they're, like, so tough. Okay, they're actually pretty tough. They just broke through my lines, like, really fast. Catch that up. What a fantastically attack. Yes. Okay, well, I'm technically still losing the war, so I don't think I can really be talking. I'm gonna need you to stop, Lithuania. I'm gonna need you to stop trying to kill me. Okay, they're probably gonna be like a giant wave of people somewhere, and I'm gonna get really scared. So, I would like to end this war before it gets out of hand, but I don't think they're gonna be willing to unless I take a little bit more land. Oh, we just got wrecked. Yeah, we just got completely wrecked. I saw that coming. I definitely saw that coming. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna just like retreat this division back here. I'm gonna try to keep attacking up here, but I know we're gonna lose this. They predicted the future right there. It's because I know how these AIs work. Oh no, Lithuania's doing a naval attack and I can't defend it. I'm gonna have to conscript. I'm gonna have to conscript out of. That's out of this province. And I hate conscripting. It's just a giant waste of money. But sometimes you really don't have a choice. Okay, there we go. Fixed. Okay, I need... Okay. If you guys are just going to keep trying to do naval invasions on me, that's fine. Yeah, you keep distracting yourself by doing that. Now, I will go ahead and just negotiate a white piece. Okay, they did take the white piece. Thank you. I didn't want to deal with you ever again. Meanwhile, Livonia is still doing their thing, and I would like to get a better navy. So I will send these troops up into the sea to make sure that they don't do anything. And we're going to declare war on Livonia. Again, hopefully nobody hates me for this. I bet you, I'm about to see like 17 war pop-ups in the top left. Okay, I did not see that, but I do see our truce expired with Sweden, which is not the greatest thing. Definitely not. Okay, see? Problem solved, and I can take all these provinces and hopefully they'll accept. Thank you. I do not want to have to deal with you not accepting that and me having to do stuff. Okay. Improve relation. I feel like Hungary is the main threat, so we're going to improve relations. Oh god, Austria's hurting me now. Austria's starting to hate me. See, this is what happens when you attack a bunch of countries. Everybody starts hating you because they're friends with those countries. Oh, look, another one of these elections. Who's gonna win? Why am I the current emperor? What? Huh? Okay, look, okay. Well, I'm gonna win this one again. Cool. I mean, I really can't do much with the Holy Roman Empire is really just like a thing. I can't really, like, order them. Hey, you, send your troops here. Yeah. No. That's not how it works. I can't just, like, control the countries. I can offer alliance to some people. I can offer an alliance to some of my not-so-good friends. You're at war with the Ottomans. For some reason, the Ottomans always get into war with Lithuania in this game, and I don't like it. Wallachia hates me. Alright. God damn it. I need more people in there. How's Bosnia still alive? What? And they're at war with Venice, and they're winning. Oh my god. Well, now we have 10,000 troops in the ocean for some reason. Yeah, sure, go ahead. Freaking new public policy over here. Let me put a little bit of money into research. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Next episode, we're gonna keep conquering. So today, well, I just conquered everything in the east. You see, it already did a little arc. You see that? So I conquered everything I needed in the east. And tomorrow, next time, we're gonna conquer this western bit, and then we should be able to form Prussia. And then once you form Prussia, then you can take over all this southern stuff, and then you can form the German Empire, and then it'll be the end of the series. So I think this little project will take 4 episodes at the most. All right, well, hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video, and I will see you next time. Bye.